Karens always like to think they're right, even when they're wrong. They're entitled and they believe they are above the law, even if they're caught committing a crime, and they'll fight whoever they have to, including the police, to come out on top. Unfortunately, some people have to interact with them and are even brave enough to call them out, and the braver even filmed it. So let's take a look. This guy thought he owned a canopy and beach picnic until these two Karens came along. When he comes back to claim his spot, watch what happens when he confronts them.
Is that yours?
Oh, yeah, but we don't know how to do it.
Oh, you need some help?
You know how to do it?
How to do it.
Yeah, this is our stuff.
This is yours?
Yes.
Wait a minute.
Well, this is ours.
No, it is. This is all ours.
All of it. The chairs, the bag, this is all our stuff. My kids, yep, that's my kids. I'm sorry. Yeah. It's okay. We'll let it slide, but I'm glad I made it in time.
No, I'm not making it slide. I'm telling you.
No,
there's the goddamn camera.
No, step away from my shit. How about that?
You know what? I will, and then I'm going to take that camera and put it in the grass. Are you going to like that? Step back. Stop it.
Seriously?
Yes.
Family businesses are meant to be a happy and cozy place, but not when Karen is around. She tries to run off without paying and is confronted, but then gets dealt a huge slice of karma.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are. We caught you stealing from a family business, you thief. Put your mask on, thief. Put your mask on. You ain't going anywhere. You ain't going anywhere, thief.
Not that I can see.
Yeah, crying out because you're caught!
No, I was gonna pay for my God!
She might have more merchandise in her bag. Make sure the cops check her bag for more merchandise.
I'm gonna pay for it!
No, you're not.
Yes, I am! I have a coupon.
So you're not gonna steal from us.
Sit on here.
Have you ever seen Karens get away with murder? Or in this case, shoplifting? Well, these two were. Confronted for stealing by their local PD, they ended up causing such a fuss that the local Whole Foods employee didn't even want to press charges.
Shoplifting? I told you in there, sir, that we wanted to give money.
Where's your money?
And now he's giving the money back.
No explaining.
They want the product back?
No explaining.
They don't want the money.
No explaining. No. It's time to go.
We literally gave you money, so it's not shoplifting. And you're trying to give the money back.
I appreciate it. Thank you. This discussion is over. Let's go.
Okay, we're investigating it shoplifting.
That's not considered shoplifting.
Okay, that's what we're investigating. And you're not cooperating with our investigation.
Get the civil code. Then get the law books out.
You guys enforce
whatever the codes are.
But not civil code?
Penal code. So my word was inaccurate. Penal code. Get the penal code out.
Okay.
You said okay. I'm waiting.
For shoplifting, section 48.
I did not shoplift.
And they don't want to accept your payments.
Because they know they're liable.
Legal tender.
Okay.
That's because Whole Foods doesn't want a lawsuit.
So want to
thank you. Right. Smart decision.
We don't give anything in writing.
Smart decision, because you know that you would get sued. And you have deep pockets.
Stealing is bad, but stealing from a charity? Now that's just trashy. And that's exactly what this Karen is. This gentleman confronts her, but she thinks she's in the right, and even goes as far as to say she's doing the charity a service.
If you take a picture of me, I will prosecute.
You can't take away donations from me.
I've talked to a lot, call them up. But if you take a picture of me, I will freaking press charges.
Well.
You think you know everything? Call the law. I appreciate you being concerned, but I wouldn't be doing it if it was against the law.
This is for the donation for Salvation Army, though, sweetheart. This is not for people to just take.
Look, son, I'm not trying to be rude, but, you know, you're judging me. Please do not leave items outside the box, okay? I talked to the law before.
It will be stolen, which is what you're doing.
Yeah, do you understand what I'm saying?
Yes. I understand that you're stealing from the Salvation Army. Yes, I understand that.
Have a good
day. I won't put your hands on me no more.
Why don't you mind this?
What's your name on?
Take it. Santa Claus.
Santa Claus. Okay, thanks, Santa Claus.
And you know what? I can't prosecute you for taking me.
You're stealing. You stole from the Salvation Army.
Hey,
I'm going to put you on Facebook. That's crazy. You have a good day.
Karens don't like the consequences of their actions, especially when they bite them in the ass. So instead of quietly walking out of the shop, this Karen decides to destroy the entire shop and everything in it. Karens and protesters are never a good match, but when Karen takes it into her own hands to steal a sign, it only gets worse and worse, resulting in a confrontation with the police.
What does it say on the sign? This sign is a warning. Ma'am, don't steal the sign. You can't steal the sign. You're on camera stealing a sign. Sam! Officer, she's stealing a sign. Ma'am, you're about to walk right into a police officer who you're committing theft right now. Don't throw it over. Don't do that. Don't do that.
Still a sign.
I just moved it.
You just did what?
I just moved it.
You just moved it? Oh, you took it. Okay. Who was holding it?
Me. She just ripped it out of my camera. She just ripped it out of my hand.
She just ripped it out of your hand?
Yes.
Why'd you rip it out of his hand?
Because this restricts women's rights.
Restricts women's rights?
He's...
Would you get her off her sign, please?
On college campus.
Okay.
Where I go.
Can you get off the sign for your damaging property?
Okay. I can't believe y'all protect that.
You're not going anywhere. Right now you're being detained. Okay.
Detained for what?
Larceny? You stole his sign.
He has it back.
Okay, yeah, because I got it from you.
I moved it 50 yards.
I don't care if you moved it 1 foot. You don't have a right to take someone's property. Okay? Period. I don't care what the circumstance is. You don't have a right to take anyone's property. He was holding it, therefore it was his, and you took it. Okay? I know you may not agree with what's being said, but you don't have a right to take someone's property.
I cannot believe these are the people who are protecting.
I'm not trying to protect you, but I do have to enforce the law, okay? That's just how it is, alright?
Do you see us being subjected to this shit?
Okay, well, this is a public place, okay? They have a right to be here. You don't like their views, you can go away. You don't have to watch it. You don't have to be here.
They're here because they want us to watch them.
Okay. Well, then you can ignore them. If you ignore them, that takes away their power. Okay.
I cannot believe this
happened. Okay, right now I'm asking you.
Is there something else that I can do?
No, I just told you you're under arrest.
When Karen is confronted for stealing money from kind-hearted community members, she isn't happy, especially when she's caught with a new car.
Can I help you with something?
No, you're all right.
What are you doing?
Just wondering why you have a 2014 when you're begging for change all over the city of Richmond. You're
why
on.
Don't you leave me alone?
You're viral. You're on Facebook. You're the talk of the town this morning. What would you like to say to everybody in Richmond?
You know what? That's it.
How much did you make today? How much is in that bag?
I'm calling the cops on you right
Good.
Now. You better get me off your cell phone.
Everyone, be warned. How much you make today?